So what we're trying to do, output, which is 20 edit. So we're trying to figure out the best protocols and procedures for recording are removing audio and then re-recording it. So just to verify, desktop audio. Okay, so I got none there. That's good. That's good. We'll go ahead and turn that down. Good morning. That's always, there's only 6 minutes of this recording. And it's very pixelated. Which shouldn't be. So it's an encoding. So it's an encoding issue. Well, I don't know. Yeah, that's horrible. I'm deleting that. I don't know if it's a codec issue. Phone itself. Camera settings. Settings. Camera settings. Video stabilization is on. My problem with video stabilization is it blurred stuff. Those little nice accidents. It removes it. Keep setting privacy. Which is fine. I'm okay with Samsung's. So, if you go video. More on video. High stable. High efficiency video. Record videos. Okay, I'm going to have to do that then. Videos and other devices to share them online. Shooting methods, settings to keep, start camera analyzed views, okay, unlock that, shooting methods, that's always nice too, but I so it's 30 frames per second, so let's see how I'm doing it. I got an FHD30, it's 9.16. just go ahead and do a refill. No, fuck that. There's this like fucking delay. Oh, it's because I'm recording. Okay. Alright, clean up some of my brain space. Open with and be able to see. I'm gonna run it through like times two. I hate doing that. I'd rather do a full speed, regular. Faster at 150. There's gotta be a quick start faster. Is that it? I'll just keep it at this speed. At, well, I'll do one more. Fine tune 2.2. And that's the epoch time. I thought that would be really cool. So what I did was just went to the site and zoomed in and then just set it up there. I can make it a little bigger, but that way you have the actions real time versus the viewed point of view real time. So I had currently, let's see if I can I don't know the shortcuts. Oh. the perception's a little off there. Like, that, I always get one side really clean, and then the other one, I kind of fake it. I haven't figured out what's going on with my visual. Alright, so we've got VLC. Key for speed. I have the keys for speed. No, that doesn't work. The need for speed. I don't see it. So the 2-to-1 is all 4. That doesn't make fucking sense. Alright. All 4. So I think this is a recording issue with this, yeah. So if I move that, reload this, it's just a... Well, anyways, so, tools. Okay, that's actually does very good. Alright, there's a railroad track, and there's that. So I was thinking Fast and the Furious mixed with, there's Mario Kart. There's one specific episode where they're in the desert. I'm not sure if it's Mario Kart, actually. But I kind of merged a bunch of different concepts together. But this side just split it down the thing. That's the male thing for the train. So there's always that trope. So everything is a very basic concept. So the, I'll just go ahead and skip forward, but it's not that ears are a problem. I was wanting to illustrate to a magical sense to that. So, but anyways, and then oh, that could have been the tear right there. Okay. I don't always see what I draw. Like, it needed another hemicoid. I just kind of lay these pencils down, but your subconscious tells you what you need to fill in. What looks off? If I were to go in, I would add up like a crown. Yeah, right there, you see? But I'm solely focused, and I'm going to have to zoom in on this. I'll have to figure it out. There's got to be a... On this right here. Which I was thinking about the video, Doja Cat, Paint This Town Red, that little thing, but in there, and then that's obviously the watch that I was doing, but I was trying to understand. And this was supposed to be the back of the head. And then, what I noticed as I was battling between what looks like a broken nose, and you really see it, and the ears could go either way. I just accidentally did, but hold on, I'll put the phone right there. I knew what I was doing. See, and then you can see the big forehead, and then looking down, and that. But if you did it the other way, if you covered, I was gonna cover it up. I forget you don't have to. Don't have a mole right there behind my ear, so I was trying to illustrate to those that don't know. And then you know that was the back of the head, and that was a spine. If I did this muscle a little better, and that's not correct. It's lying, but gets it done. So there's the old classic trope, you know, if you look at the moon at a certain time, we'll both be looking at the same thing. But that doesn't always